gamers and your game mets. Branko for back with another card. Continuing on the campaign of Saints Row the Third. Couldn't even get the words out. It's been a while, y'all. It's been a while. I'm back, y'all. I'm back. Continuing things on. We are on part 6 now. And let's keep it going. Hoping everybody's alright. Hoping everybody's safe. Hoping everybody that did what they needed to do to try to get their money. It's kind of rough out here. It really is. Oh, why the screen is so dark to me. Okay. Hold on for a sec. I'm using my PlayStation button. Let me just, my little back button. This thing is crazy. Alright. I believe I got a set for Saints Row now. Alright. Let me roll up out the crib. Man, when you play so many games, you be forgetting buttons. Because it comes down to like muscle memory, you know?
Go Third Street, go Third Street, go!
Oh, how do I pull out my phone? Oh. Okay, there we go. Let's see right quick. No money to collect, of course. Alright. Escort's gonna get me mad, I think, quick. Let's just do it, though.
You got good timing. My girls need a driver.
What do I look like to you?
Someone who can keep them safe while they turn tricks and make us money.
And all I gotta do is drive them? You'd be surprised.
Alright, let's go. She wasn't so scared of that. Oh, I forgot the buttons that fast.
You know you want me to have it!
Point!
Just keep them moving. If you're regular, if you're first to the channel, check me out. No, I feel like I have to spend my entertainment and things like that on things. I think I'm funny. People think I'm funny. You know. See for yourself. But sure, like it. Helps the channel out. Helps me out. Comment. You mean a live chat. If you haven't already subscribed, click that notification bell. Help you on the way out. Appreciate all that you guys do. Enjoy. This car is great handling, just no speed.
Those are definitely D cups.
Can y'all give
me one more? Oh shit, you awesome! trying to share this among my social media guys. Give me one moment.
You want a massage?
Oh, I can't believe I'm here with you.
Those are definitely decals.
I'm the stone. And finally, you gotta get yourself, promote yourself, you know, it's a bit of a grind to it. Almost there, almost there. Alrighty. Get it going. All right, let's go. Hey, you gotta get out. Come on.
You'll be amazed at what I can do for you.
Hope you're ready. What? It's a massage. I'd rather not give it in.
Chuck, Kim's. I'm easy to please.
If you stopping through, say what up.
Give me more
calls.
Well, nothing deep.
Oh, I can never get enough of that feeling.
Oh, I hope you're lubed up.
That's a great angle.
To avoid confrontation. Always gotta be media around. That's it in the web.
This car actually has pretty good handling now.
Were any of them clean? Oh, watch how rough that is.
This is the best kind of massage.
Well, nothing deep.
Why does everyone live here?
Oh,
I love it when they're pinched.
I pay me a lot for this.
Keep them away.
Freedom of the press, asshole.
What? I love this town.
They're gonna give me bruises.
Oh, watch how rough that is.
Let me hold it open for you. Was that what you were looking for?
Better than doing it myself.
Oh, I still want you right here, right now.
Don't die before next time.
Some freaks. You have to kill somebody? Picture. Let's do that.
Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morningstar.
Oh, you need to slow down, baby.
No time.
Look, come to the Palace of Zemo. I got something here to show you.
What for?
I've been helping you out, right? Humor me.
Fine.
Make me kill you, dude. Don't make me do it. I thought you guys were gonna hit those people. I was gonna fly right over there, bro.
One ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a De Winter Sisters original. Bought that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing how we just let them know we taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Loren and showed the Morning Star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
No, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morning Star.
Mm-hmm. Now light them up. Dang, this your crib, man? I can't stay in a crib. Oh, okay. I can't stay in this crib. I'm about to say, why can't I be in a fancy crib like this? This is real life, like a Grand Theft Auto update type crib. Y'all know, if y'all play Grand Theft, y'all know what exactly what I'm talking about. Those luxury apartments. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah. Hey, y'all having fun? Man. Gangster just can't stay still, man. Let me leave for before I catch a case or something. Gotta be around. I might have to come back. What are we off to next? Peps up, hose down. Yep. That sounds like the mission.
Yes, I don't wanna hear it.
What, did you fucked up?
Yeah, baby.
D, you fucked up.
I know, but I can make it up to you.
Why? You got a plan to put some hurt on the Morningstar?
Well, as a matter of fact, I do.
Like what?
Meet up first, it's a surprise.
I ain't gonna like this shit, am I?
Who knows, you might be into it.
Oh. Don't let me down, Demos.
Stillwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The Stag Initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
The hell is the Stag Initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very discreet.
That's an invitation to kick the Morningstar right in their collective buzzer. They have an auction tonight. Flash the card.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric millionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Or quit being a bitch and get in the van.
I would have been the same way, man.
Ain't my fault if the girls don't perform.
He did say before that, like, he might be into this. Like, man. You think completely differently on that one, bro.
I like you. Here she comes back. Can't really hide it now, can I?
Not so you can figure out, baby. I would rather not know.
Oh, man, get up. Oh, man, cover yourself up, bro. Oh, you think I can?
It's moving.
It ain't me, guys.
I approve of this. See, just warming up. This what Shonda used to see.
do you recover? Oops.
Hey, I gotta keep my head on. Whoa.
I got reload. Yeah, come on out, sucker. Come on. Come on, damn man.
Man, I've been missing out.
Aim straight, bro. Where do you aim for the baby at?
Top me.
Getting these kills right now, y'all ain't looking. What's going on, bro? Man, ain't nothing, man. Just pulling. So I'm putting some time in on these games, man. Instead of just letting them stack up. Oh, no. What's going on with you, bro? Please. Stop, what's going on now? tyrant all over again. Man, that's a two playthrough and then you get back to that believing me. That was like a tyrant coming out of nowhere.
That's cause I ain't got nothing to hide.
Facts.
Shit, we can leave them like this. I say we let them out.
I'm supposed to let him up, man. You already brilliant ideas. What, I said, what are you shooting at?
Next!
Scared to come out?
Really? I'm gonna bounce off your big forehead, huh?
And to the point! Don't expect me to be down with doing this again. It's a one-time thing.
To be honest, I didn't think it'd work the first time.
What?
This is like the longest mission.
I'll find you.
None of these things are labeled. Hey, if you want to go, now's your chance.
Oh, that's time to go.
Think these girls are pissed off?
There's too many allies close to enemies.
Zemos, don't ever piss off your girls this much.
Oh, I see the guy. Okay. Yeah, they got them with the markers on top.
Time to go after their head of security. On.
Let's go. Go.
Try from checkpoint, man. That mission is already taking longer than it should. Alright. Front of me and just call it a day. Like an easy pickings now, son. I guess. I mean, yeah. You know, feeling some kind of way being like naked out here fighting this brute. Oh, wow. Straight G, y'all. Took down twice, but you know, straight G. Yeah, brute, what now? Time to check that money. Safe word is now the same spirit. Okay, so you can upgrade it. Oh, and this is another penthouse. Oops, did not mean to do that. Man, playing with a PlayStation controller, y'all. The hobo. Try to hobo that in a second. What I got here? Oh, okay, I guess I had all that stuff already. Why is it so much? Bump people to steal their money. I ain't got the shot. Are you serious? How did I not get this stuff? Yes. Boy, need to be sprinting, like, you know. Almost could have gotten that one. Okay. Check my cash. Yep. Get that money. Oh, wow. I'm getting 11,000 now. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're moving on up. The first thing I need. I need to get some ammo. Move, man. See if this pickpocket work. Yeah. Wow.
Hey, show some respect.
Your mama should whip you dressed like that. My fault.
Huh? I feel kind of bad about that when I'm like, you're already dealing with a lot. Oh, this must be a traffic, and I haven't started yet.
Time for a latte. All right,
instead of just wandering, let me check where the nearest shop is. Okay, I'm here. Wait, there really ain't a gun shop over here? Man, perfect. I'm almost willing to think this is one. Let's just see.
I'm in a hurry!
You got it!
Drives like total garbage.
I'm coming for you.
No turns with the zipper precision. I'm at that let it drift and power slide everywhere I go. And this thing to maintain anything that resembles speed. I don't know. I guess you got multiple people by you, but piece of garbage truck. I'll probably be faster.
Perfect car, Jack.
Ooh. Okay, huh? Bad. Ugh, my bad. This PlayStation controller sometimes, guys. It can be crazy playing with it on the Switch, but I would do it. Because it's like the perfect, almost, I would say the perfect controller, really. Alright, yeah, let's do the hobo. And then afterwards, I will work.
Hey, Z, I'm thinking the morning star needs to feel the pressure.
I think, let's meet up and do a little hunting around town.
Cool, how about we,
Hold up, man. I got a call coming in.
Is this the man who runs the Saints?
Yeah, girl. But you have to go through our PR department.
I'm not calling for a story. I'm calling regarding a shipment of girls Morningstar bringing into Steelport.
Hold up. Who is this?
Viola DeWinter. I run Morningstar.
Then why the fuck would you be telling me this?
Because the syndicate needs to burn.
No shit.
I sent you the information on the boat. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, I think I have a better idea. Get Pierce and wait for me.
Good, because I didn't really have a plan.
Awesome. Damn, she's trying to rip it up from within. From within. Oh my goodness, I ain't gonna never get there. Someday soon. Street boss. I feel like we're about to get into a shootout. I'm always down for a good shootout. Like truck for y'all.
Are you insane? A real saint?
Once I get back to any point where I'm at a crib or some sort, I'm recruiting. I'm bringing some folks with me. Just make sure I have a vehicle that can carry four people. We're just gonna bang out whoever we see. Who poses a threat. And once. It's about to go down, y'all.
Loud pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees.
It's go time.
Hey, these girls gonna try and kill us too?
See, you had to bring that up again.
Yeah, after the last time, you really surprised?
Sure, y'all hit that like button. Appreciate it. If you're liking the channel, and what's the
point? Hey man, you can get off right here.
Just checking, baby. Once you find a girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
Remember, you're here to work. I had my eyes closed that time.
Oh, yeah. I ain't up here dazed and naked now.
Thank you.
Locate hoe crates. Y'all are funny.
That is free.
All right. Just gotta find y'all. It's like hundreds of these things here.
The hell they transporting?
I'm telling you. They keep themselves. I ain't going to say that.
Ooh, not helpful.
Wait, I can't pick this up. I can't pick this stuff up.
Anyone in here? Alright, get over by the pimp!
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
What the fuck?
Oh, snap. Call me off guard. Do that again. Do that encounter again. Yeah, boy. Oh. Oh, you got the upper hand for now, dog. You a brute. Should be able to smack somebody right off the ship. Right. Oh my goodness, did I just trap myself? Did I really just trap myself?
Just fighting for second place.
Woo-hoo. All right, back to the mission. I felt the controller rumble.
Really?
Please, can you let us?
Yeah, I want to start some free shit.
I was a prisoner so long.
Everyone out and with Zemos.
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
What?
That fucker's blocking the way.
Holy dang, he's like fully loaded.
Well, no turning back now. What can I say? It's a gift.
Oh, wait. Oh, he's gone. Perfect. Oh yeah, see? That's what I need. This right here is what I need.
I'm so glad I'm out.
Go by him and keep your heads down.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
I'll walk with this. I mean, realistically it makes sense. There should be no way somebody of normal size should be able to run with one of these, so. Put it down. Okay. But I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait till you come after me. Yeah, I got something for you this time, bro.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
You heard the man. Into the crate.
No, oh, anything but the box.
Come on.
They're coming for the boat.
Think they're pissed.
Think I saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
This is gonna be a hindrance.
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
Ooh! This is what I'm talking about.
Oh, y'all got Vega up here for me? I thought I got a Vega up the house.
Now what, huh?
Let's load these hoes up there and get the hell out of here.
Tell them, man.
Thought it would just be the crew on here.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
Yeah, but for a few girls like this?
Like I always say, bus is big business in this town. There's a hell of a time to go.
Something that belongs to me.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morning Star and I'll pay you top dollar a head.
Gonna have to think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
And Morning Star wanna buy the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Top dollar per head. Almost made me an offer I can't refuse. Branko. Okay. Deliver house to Morningstar. Reward lump sum. Cash payout. That's the Bartho. I'm saying. Reward hourly cash income. Yep, I want that cash income. So we don't have Morningstar. We want to go to St. St. Kia.
Watch it, damn it!
I can't hold on to
girl.
If you're half as good as you say, I'm betting you'll make more with the girls. Take them, Z.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screwdrop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
You want me to change clothes? I'll change clothes. Thought this is cool, kind of looking like kick-ass, but whatever. Great disguise. Alright, so now I think I'm going to, let's see what my missions are looking like. Get my money. So I'm at 12,000 an hour now. Yep. No, I can't even get this yet. Okay. And I don't have this one yet. Okay. I'll do something with that later. Oh, and I finished up those missions.
Material so far, man. Totally fucking killing it! Since
you the location of the next shoot. Once you're there, we'll get the filming underway. Just come on back to your craft services.
This. All the time. This is speed, this is quickness, the handling is perfect on it. Businesses, I'm always trying to have a little bit more money that I have to do. My friends is kind of bad, but you got the brutes. Oh, yeah, I'm there. Right. Yeah, I'm ready for you. I'm ready. Split because it's not safe. I'm about to die. Of course.
Material so far, man. Totally fucking killing it! Sent you the location of the next shoot. Once you're there, we'll get the filming underway. Just come on back to craft services.
Yeah.
With the hope of an impromptu fireworks display, people looked up, only to see falling gun shells raining down into their eyes. The apparent theft of a cargo container gave citizens a scare as gunfire was heard in the skies above Steelport. Several helicopters flew through the city, dodging bullets coming from rooftops throughout the area. The contents of the container are unknown, though several people on the ground report it was leaking what they describe as smelling like urine. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Import News.
All these people, they part of this movie?
Some are, some aren't. Most of them are from different shows.
What shows we got around here?
I don't know. Take a look around if you want. Wow! Look at this set!
It's fake. What's wrong with the real thing?
You know how hard it is to shoot on top of a building? Makes sense financially.
Yeah, but you can't jump off this one for fun.
Grab your weapon before you head in!
Disable the mind control devices to stop the invaders from taking over the city.
What will happen to the people if we fail?
Their minds will be taken over. They will be forced to obey the invaders' every command.
I can't. I won't let this city down.
If this city falls, the earth falls with it.
Keep you safe.
Move.
handle that gun like a pro.
Thanks.
God damn it! Keep your ass in character, Quilana. Is it too much to ask that you do your job?
But
I am amazing direction. You should be thanking me every day of your life.
Shutting it down.
Nah, my turn, girl.
But wait, I'm supposed to
have a little faith.
I'll keep you safe then.
Improv, brilliant. I love the instincts.
All right, all set. Better get back.
Our work isn't done yet.
Sure thing. I'm loving this.
Superstar are a god amongst men. But I swear to God, if that girl breaks character one more time, the money spent on wasted film comes from her paycheck!
I can't believe him! We both broke character, yet apparently I...
Should be a new weapon for you to take. Use it!
Back to the alien killing?
As long as he lays off me, yeah.
All set? Action!
The next device shouldn't be far.
It must be sad to be killing your own people.
They've made their choice, and I've made mine. I cannot let them enslave this city.
Oh, shit. Oh, is that my line? Sorry. Rig it up like I did.
I can try.
You can do it. I'll keep you safe.
Quickly!
Damn!
Oh,
that was nice!
one. What's wrong with that?
We already have to cut this out of the final edit. So stop screwing up and just let the star do the job.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen. Hey, don't worry about it. You did great. Find a way out of here.
There's the databanks. On one of these computers is the code to the spaceships.
We'll have to split up. That'll go faster.
Split up?
Yep. Try the platform below me. Not here either. I'll try this next platform. You head up. mission. Jenny, what's that look?
I am not getting replaced here. I worked my ass off for this part.
I hear you.
All right, that's, yes, keep things moving.
Hold on, this set ours?
Not that I know of.
I thought we were going to some other planet in this film for a second.
I don't know.
Okay, this next weapon will be perfect for a sink.
You know, let's just finish the scene so we can get the hell away from Jen.
Hey, you're gonna have to
stay. Final set! And lift off!
Oh, this scene. Oh, I hated this.
Hey, let's get there fast and get out of here. What's this crap?
Great. Now there's a force field.
Let's just find the off switch and get out of here. I think you missed me.
Who is she?
The alien secret enforcer. Isn't she great?
If by great you mean can't fit in her own costume, then yeah, sure.
Thank you all.
Okay, let's go. Can we go now?
I'm right there with you.
Oh.
Don't push me.
One more huge scene to film, and this one's gonna be so over the top, I'm coining a new phrase for it. Exaggeril. Yeah, I don't want to spoil the surprise, but trust me, you'll kill it.
Safely.
Yeah! What's your problem?
Keep this moving. Get off the road. You do a mission or something like that in here, but see, man, this is making me have too many back and forth, like Grand Theft and Saints Row.
was this final sequence? The aliens are invading. You have to stop the mind control transmitters by upgrading viruses. You can just fly the spaceship. So, get in and go.
Script says you're the pilot and gunner. So, you know how to fly this, right?
No. That never stops me.
And the locations of the transmitters?
They're on board.
You really know your stuff.
Well, that last bit I'm just guessing at. Usually right, though.
Wish I was more like that.
You stood up to those actresses who was trying to replace you. You're more like me than you think.
You give me too much credit.
Hey, you see me starting shit with them? Nah, that was all you, girl.
It wasn't them.
Here we go! Action!
Quilana, I'll destroy the shield generator to open the link to the transmitter.
Then I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down.
But won't that kill your people?
Yes. With their minds still connected to the hive, they too will die.
This must be done for Earth.
Uploading the virus now.
I'll keep us safe. Don't worry.
I know you will.
Two more to go.
Cut! My God, that Earth line. So much emotional depth. You really captured the plight of the whole planet there.
Captured the what?
But you, Jackie. You.
Look, my name's Jenny. And yeah, I know what you think. Can we just get to the next scene now?
Fine. I want shots of that ship doing cool things. You know, flying by buildings, through narrow areas, shit like that. Let's see what you can really do with it.
Don't worry, I got this.
Whoa.
Perfect! We can use that!
Might as well have told him to fuck off.
Yeah, well, he deserved it.
Not saying he didn't.
Still, thanks for the encouragement.
That's what I'm here for, right?
So I gotta do this for 3 total, so we'll just knock this stuff out. Probably don't give me too many problems.
There's the second generator.
You know what to do. I love watching you do that.
Thank you. Please start me getting the second one, please.
Might as well have told him to fuck off.
Yeah, well, he deserved it.
Not saying he didn't.
Still, thanks for the encouragement.
That's what I'm here for, right? Second generator.
You know what to do. Uploading. Hey, should I swing around so the camera can get a better angle of the ship?
The fuck did I say? That's the last time you break character. I've had it with you extras. You and all the other actresses in this film are never funny words. You're useless!
I'm not gonna do it. I'm not.
Stop shooting down my cameraman!
Talking about?
It's coming up soon. Just make it work. Action!
What the hell's going on?
We're under attack by the Steelport guard.
What now?
We're not dying here. I'm dropping all these assholes. Trying to get the real military after us.
I'm with you on that.
Oh no!
last shield.
Once it's down and the virus is in, we'll be able to end this thing once and for all.
I just have like this funny way of killing myself in this game. Man down.
Seem like remote drones to you?
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extras to fly these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole's killing real people for a movie.
Taken out from out of nowhere.
Quiet! We're rolling!
This is the last shield.
Once it's down and the virus is in, we'll be able to end this thing once and for all.
Seem like remote drones to you?
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extras to fly these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole's killing real people for a movie.
There's too many angles. I'd be fine if I had some help. I'm up here flying, floating, trying to stay close to this thing so it can upload the virus, all while trying to kill all the enemies and keep us alive. Oh, my man.
This is the last shield.
Once it's down and the virus is in, we'll be able to end this thing once and for all.
Ooh.
smoking, man.
Beginning the upload.
Hey, Jenny, these ships seem like remote drones to you?
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extra supply these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole's killing real people for a movie.
Come on. That was like the late robbery. It's so close, man.
Jenny, these ships seem like remote drones to you.
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extra supply these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole's killing real people for a movie. Once it's down and the virus is in, we'll be able to end this thing once and for all. I love watching you do that. Beginning the upload.
Hey, Jenny. These ships seem like remote drones to you.
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extra supply these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So they're really trying to kill us.
That insane asshole's killing real people for a movie.
just let it off here.
Okay, we're here. Set off the viruses.
Executing.
All right. Action.
The hell's wrong with the controls?
Your ship is now. I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it.
Knew I didn't make it. Dang it. Dang it, I was right there. Did you have to compromise and mess up my ship, though? Like, my controls? I see you putting your life on the line.
Roll film!
The hell's wrong with the controls?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it!
Are you serious? We won't get close to death. We'll get blown to hell.
Not if we outrun them. Sooner the scene's done, the better. You ready?
Yeah. Sure.
The Earth is safe. For now.
Stupid motherfucking stupid ass.
Quilana?
What the fuck is happening up there? Jenny, say your goddamn line!
You killed that son of a bitch.
That's not your line! Oh, goddamn, are you even off book?
Hey, Jenny. You're getting the crazy eyes again.
Oh! Okay, Jenny. Jenny, talk to me.
I'm tired. I'm tired of him trying to kill us. I'm tired of him being mean. And I'm tired of his stupid fucking scarf.
Okay. This seems a little extreme, though.
Just doing what you taught.
Point.
Go back to one! Are you dead? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're killing it.
Wow.
Dang.
So, guess that's a wrap.
Finally, I can move past this. I'll get the fuck out of that with the head. There was butt. Get my money. Secondly, let me look and see if there's anything around me I can buy. Okay, I got this airplane hangar. And then followed by that. Oh, whoa, 50,000, huh? Okay, I might as well go hit this up there. Alright, let me just get some wheels.
Ooh, love the curves.
I'm taking it!
Better hope I don't get...
What the fuck is this?
Shit, you're smelling...
Oh.
That's why the Saints rule.
Oh, leave me alone. I got it. I'm minimizing the damage. I'm minimizing the piece. Come on, pop, man. Leave me alone. Oops. Get from around me, get from around me, get from around me. But this wasn't that though, was it? I'm a liar. Nope. That's what I thought. I was trying to go here. So I might as well pay that 50,000.
I just got too much skill.
I figured it makes sense. I could buy like several different properties that aren't expensive, but I can also spend, keep the one that's 50,000 just because I have the money right now. And then it won't take as long for me to save up to get it. Respect it. Respect the bitch. You two pedestrians are gonna run and jump into the bushes, so. Oh, okay, that's how I got it. How do I get up there? Yeah, what y'all gonna do? Nothing? Y'all better not call the police, neither. Come on, come on, we here, we there, we there. He is there. Alright. Let's go ahead and spend all this money. Ooh, 5,000 per hour. How is that not the move, right? Yep. Alright, let me get in my cop mobile. I should have just fell into the car. That would have been dope. And let's do this. This final mission. Damn, all right. Let's see what we got. To wrap things up, I'm thinking Guardian. Oh, you know what? I don't want to do Guardian Angel. I think that was the one I was in the chopper. I'm having to shoot down. I figured gangbang is kind of big action. Let's do that. But next time, I will start doing...
Something about Viola helping us with that boat's been bothering me, Ole.
Nothing good will ever come from that woman.
You think they want to clone me?
No offense, but with my DNA, why would they need yours?
Oh, I got a lot to offer. It looks like she does too. Hold on, Ole.
I'm glad the shipment worked out for you.
And I'd be glad if you got to the point.
You need to trust me.
That's a tall order.
I'll send you my location. Bring someone if you wish. I won't be offended.
Ready to make a new friend, Ole?
I wouldn't want to miss killing her if she tries something uncivil.
Alright, cut those. Cut those points. That actually sounds dope. Trademark heaven. Cut those points. Oh, whoa, buddy! You over there breaking the law, huh? The objective, the point is to pull away from me, not towards me. Like these fools. Who told you how to drive? That's not my fault. That is not my fault. Respect the law.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead? Because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
I am always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go.
Smoke. Come on, Stan. Come on, Stan. Looking like Master Chief Redress. Y'all about to get smoked, man. It was little Chuck's off the pillow, the Warhawks.
Damn it!
Ladies first.
Kia, status.
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Dang, it's about to be an all-out war. At least I ain't by myself.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Hey, Kilbane hiring mercs
now? He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
Shit, that can't be good then.
Oh. Hold on.
Laser guns?
Oh, wait, wait.
I'm on a roll!
A lot of kids. where y'all at? Oh, did I fail because I left out or something? Okay, I'm about to say he can make it out. I was able to.
What is happening?
Oh, this thing would have happened. Let's get it. Y'all want a war? Y'all gonna get a war.
Sort of jet in?
They've cut the power on the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
You are savage!
We are.
I love this tent.
Yeah, let's do that over. That was terrible.
Not what I was hoping for.
This place looks surrounded.
They flying some sort of jet in?
They've cut their power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
Jesus.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
I am the best.
Yeah.
If you think you'd be better at it.
Yeah, I didn't say that. It's all yours.
Normal for mercs?
It's military grade. Way beyond the private sector.
Yeah, that's bad, right?
A little.
More of those high-tech jets!
Big guy. Let's go. We'll be safe at our crib.
You sure you can get us there?
I'm sure we ain't got a choice. Sure they just targeted the Saints? Looks like this may be bigger than that.
Then who called them in?
Damn good question. Syndicate too?
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
All right, stay safe, girl. I'll see you soon.
Yeah. Yeah, y'all about to get smoked for real now. Got the whole gang right here with me.
My name is Cyrus Temple. Commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the Stag Initiative.
Yeah, so how long, excuse me, sir, one question, please. How long will Stag be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will Stag impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
Well, guys, we tore it up for a little bit. Sorry for the delay between parts 5 and part 6. Hopefully get back to a routine and doing these more on the regular live streams, that way y'all get to hop on and join and view and things like that. Appreciate you guys. Again, if you ain't already subscribed to the channel, like, share the video if you like it and you want to see more. It helps the channel, it helps me. I appreciate all the support, all the love. Thank you, guys. Until next time in part 7, game on, game strong. Gone.